And the last of three suspects involved in a shooting in Arcadia is in custody this morning. An off-duty customs agent shot two of the suspects last night. It happened just after 8 o'clock near 1st Avenue and Colorado Boulevard. The agent was not hurt. It's still unclear what led up to the shootings.